Google recently outlined its 2024 email sender requirements. And here's a tiny reminder of what you may have missed. Did you know Google email senders will now be required to enable ARC for their emails? If you have no clue what that is or how to activate it, keep watching this video till the end. Sometimes forwarded emails mess up SPF and DKIM. In these situations, ARC swoops in to save the day by preserving the original authentication information. So even when messages are forwarded, you can still trust they're legit and free of any malicious content. It's a game changer for keeping those forwarded emails secure and passing those DMARC checks with flying colors. If you regularly forward your emails and use mailing lists or inbound gateways, it is time to enable ARC for your emails before February 2024. PowerDMARC's comprehensive domain and email security platform offers a centralized dashboard for updating, managing, and monitoring your email authentication configurations with ease. It's a one-stop solution for everyone who is looking to gain compliance on their emails and domain names faster. Hurry up and contact us today for dedicated assistance with ARC implementation to fulfill Google's sender requirements before enforcement begins.